Good Thursday, everybody. Meteorologist Jonathan Conder here. It's a state divided again. I'm not talking about football, college football. I'm talking about the highs. 80s, 90s, and 100s. Southeast breeze, 15, 20 miles an hour. Tonight, the winds stay up, lows in the 70s. And then for your Friday, here comes that heat. 90s widespread and big time heat. 100s in western Oklahoma. Southeast breeze still, but a little stronger, 20, 25 miles an hour. The weekend looks pretty hot and pretty dry. But don't worry. We're going to break it all down for you. Just come pay us a visit on air online 4, 5, 6, 10 p.m. Chief Meteorologist Dame Lane, he'll be in. He'll have your updated weekend planner and 5 plus 5 day forecast.